I think that this is probably the most rewarding experience I've ever gotten out of any academic experience. I mean, the project itself, having culminated into this and being part of this energy, this atmosphere that's here, it's really rewarding.
We also have a solar array that's offset from our roof, operating also as a passive solar shade. And in this way, we're taking the PV panel and we're using it both for energy generation, but then also for passive cooling. Each panel is mounted to the back of six of our PV panels, and that actually draws heat from the PV as it's generating electricity and heats hot water that connects to our house.
The architecture from the beginning minimizes consumption through super insulation, maximized and very well calculated solar heat gains, and our interior partitions actually slide to allow the program of our two-bedroom, three-person, single-family home to adapt and change to the family that lives in it over time.
4D stands for the fourth dimension being time, and we're looking at our project as a prototype for a net zero, compact, sustainable home for a New England family that adapts to accommodate their changing needs throughout their lives.